bickering of these phantoms. To work.
The corruption of the worm clings to your boot.
Always be prepared. Speak quickly, then return to your search. If you must die, die.
Thank you. Thank you. to the right. No way out.
You have faced the Hellmouth and lived. Cade and I agreed on one thing, at least. A hunter's place is not behind walls.
Attention Lunar Guardians. Time to launch some satellites. You want to make Rasputin happy, right?
Keep running.
the surface. A warsat just dropped near your location. Begin transmit and hold your position.
Yes, yes, yes.
What cipher is this?
Solving problems out in the world, huh? Good for you. So who won? Keep it loaded.
Thanks to the Traveler for data compression. Now, if only we can get it uncompressed.
Together, doesn't it? Maybe to me.
The oldest encryption methodology sometimes contain the greatest treasure.
I can help you.
Sometimes. Well, not.
There's a lot we can do. It's just right. Good luck, Guardian. Don't worry too much about winning. Just enjoy yourself. I hope you're having fun, my dear. You remind me of someone I haven't seen for a long, long time.
Hello, Guardian. Make good use of it. Make good use of it. Very good. Stay sharp, Hunter. We will not be taken by surprise again.
The Red Legion still holds much of the system. The war goes on. But we will not.
There's Cargan. Wow. Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Cargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Cargan is using that complex to access the data artifact. Get me over to that Vex plate, and I'll try a counter hack. One down, two to go. You realize is we're not going to let it get away with stealing the data while we're here.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position. You asked for it.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.